हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ लास्ट ईयर फॉर एमए फोर्थ सेमिस्टर स्टूडेंट्स, 20th सेंचुरी ब्रिटिश फिक्शन ड्रामा एंड प्रोज. सो लेट अस हैव अ लुक एट द क्वेश्चन पेपर. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस वर आस्क्ड लास्ट ईयर? देयर विल बी थ्री सेक्शन. सेक्शन ए, वेरी शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चंस, एंड हियर यू विल बी गिवन 5 क्वेश्चंस इन ऑल, बट देयर विल बी गिवन नो ऑप्शन. मीन्स यू हैव टू अटेम्प्ट ऑल द गिवन 5 क्वेश्चंस, एंड ईच क्वेश्चन विल कैरी 2 मार्क्स. द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाई मॉडर्न ड्रामा? व्हाट आर द सैलियंट फीचर्स ऑफ पोस्ट कॉलोनियल लिटरेचर? थर्ड वन इज, व्हाट आर द मेन इश्यूज डेल्ट विद इन पोस्ट वॉर इंग्लिश फिक्शन? What are the main ideas of feminism? And the fifth one is, what do you understand by globalization? So this section, the very first section, will give you 10 marks in total. Second B, it is based on short answer type questions, and here you will be given 3 questions. Out of 3, you have to answer to only 2 questions, and each question will provide you 5 marks. So this section will be also of 10 marks. And the very first question of this section is, write a note on Look Back in Anger as a play of protest. Protest against the contemporary English society. Seventh one is, discuss Murder in the Cathedral as a religious drama. Okay, as a religious drama. Then next one is, what do the coins symbolize in the play Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are dead? So here you have to tell the symbolical significance and the symbols of coins. Section C, long answer type questions. 3 questions out of the 5 questions you have to answer, and each question will give you 10 marks. So this section will be of 30 marks. The very first is here. Write a detailed note on the relationship between Charles and Sarah in the novel The French Lieutenant's Woman. It is suggested that Vladimir and Estragon remain together because of their complementary personalities. So, personalities, do you agree? Describe the relationship between both Vladimir and Estragon in Samuel Beckett's play Waiting for Godot. Next one is, give a critical analysis of T.S. Eliot's essay Tradition and the Individual Talent. Discuss the use of stream of consciousness technique by Virginia Woolf in her novel Mrs. Dalloway. And the last one is based on D.H. Lawrence. He was not concerned with his character's lives in the external world. He was interested in the inner world of their emotional and spiritual lives. So, to what extent is this true of sons and lovers? Okay, so this was your question paper.